Hi, I don't think you're old enough to have a Lifetime Achievement Award.
I know. I don't know. Oh, I don't even know. I made that up. They're giving me some award. I'm not exactly sure what it is. It's just because I'm generally, I'm just amazing and fabulous.
I think so. You're well loved. You're well loved. I think you're amazing. I've enjoyed the Purge TV show very much.
Cool. Yeah, I have that, and then I have a show on Amazon that came out a while ago now called Too Old to Die Young.
Yes.
The Nick Reffin series with Miles Teller and Jenna Malone and John Hawks, and really, really great cast. And I produced a little family show for Netflix, too, called Northern Rescue.
I did not
that,
know.
That dropped, it dropped on last March on Netflix.
Northern Rescue.
Really cute family. If you're into sort of like Parenthood or, you know, Party of Five or what was the Rob Lowe? Brothers and Sisters.
Yes.
I love that show.
That was an amazing show.
Sally Field and Calista Flockhart and Rob. I think Craig T. Nelson. Amazing.
I totally forgot about that show till you.
Yeah, really
I don't know
good.
Why. It's so good though.
That show was on for years. I think they probably did 7-8 seasons at least.
God, now I want to see if it's streaming anywhere to rewatch it. Totally off topic.
But, Northern Rescue is cute. If you're going to watch that, watch Northern Rescue.
No, I'm going to watch Northern Rescue. Okay. I'll make
ten
my
episodes,
family.
Season 10 one.
Episodes. Come on. Watch it or else.
Not that hard. Binge.
No, I like to be a little tough. Just curious, this year, is there any films that you've really enjoyed?
You know, I haven't really seen a lot of them. I haven't seen 1917, I will.
He loves that.
I haven't seen The Irishman, I will. I did see Ruffalo's film, Dark Water.
Oh, I haven't seen. I want to see that so bad.
So good. I mean, I didn't know. He wasn't nominated for that, was he? Because he should have been. He should have been. He's always amazing. But this film is like a really, really beautiful, poignant, incredibly powerful. It's sort of it's sort of similar to like an Aaron Brockovich. And I rarely do this when I see a film, though. I get on my Twitter account and start talking about films and performances in film, and he just blew me away. Tim Robbins is in it. Just a fantastic piece, and I love political pieces.
Oh, no. His son was just in a movie, too.
It was about the whole controversy, the whole scandal with DuPont Chemicals when they developed Teflon. Compromised groundwater and affected agriculture and animals, and they all started getting tumorous sores and dying, and people got sick in the community. And it took years. I mean, it probably, if I remember correctly, probably 20, 25 years for him to battle this and to uncover this and to get the settlement.
It's so nuts. But I know that's one that's definitely that I've been meaning to see. And I think that kind of film is very important.
Yeah.
People need to know.
I recommend that. Yeah, that's one of my favorites.
Well, thank you so much for talking to
thank
us.
Thank you.
It's lovely to see you at the Italian.
Pleasure. Yeah.
No more words.
Thank you. Thank you so much.